So these are the collection of clips that I got at Juice WRLD Day 2022. A lot of the clips I had to mute a little bit so that way you can see the footage without getting too much copyright. I'm sure I still will, but just in case, I hope you enjoy. Oh, and Lil Durk headlined, but the footage, I can't find it, but when I do, I will post it, so.
Relax, dude.
Yo, we're going.
Absolutely.
Let's get it.
I feel rushed. I hope I have everything. I might fall.
The merch at the show is crazy.
It's crazy.
You get it? This anger is so bad. Shagging a puffer, mate. Shagging a puffer.
This is the craziest thing ever.
We just saw angry reactions. Yo, some guy upgraded our seats and we're like on the first floor now. So this guy in the line, he got us $1,000 seats because he upgraded to VIP and he wanted to give them out. We're gonna be sitting here.
How do you feel about these seats, bro?
Look at this. Literally right next to the stage, no one's blocking our view.
I'm gonna cry.
Man, was ball. Bitch, we need ball. Oh. Where's the number on 23 right now? Wait, that's it? I'm busting that room, see if you want to know. Yes.
I don't know what the fuck.
I'm gonna take one of these snaps and bring it to life. You know how to deal with that.
I was in the office.
All you want to do is go sleep like two. That's what I thought. I'm gonna ride bikes like Tiger.
Yeah. I'm a fool, I know the boots. Swivel riding.
I'm so sad Tekka didn't come out.
Yeah, what was up? Was he on the list?
He was on the list. I don't know.
That's weird.
Just like he had a song releasing tonight.
I thought that'd be just more of a reason to come.
That's what I'm saying.
It's all good.
It's fine. Famous Dexter.
That was crazy.
Dexter.
I wish they played his Japan freestyle.
Juices.
Yeah. Trippie went insane. Ski was the best, obviously. I'm telling you, when Ski came on, I've never been that, like, pumped up in my life.
In my life.
Again, I'm sorry about the Lil Durk clips. They're coming. It was Lil Durk and OTF all together on the stage. That was our insane and crazy and life-changing experience at Juice WRLD Day 2022. I hope you enjoyed. Thank you for watching. See you later.